Now these are cool. There's little enclosed containers, and they have this little balloon or something inside them. You're supposed to squeeze it and break it, and it creates a vinegar whatever solution. Fills up with air. I've never done this before. In fact, I think we're supposed to be further away than this, but that's okay. I like how it looks like a grenade. Woo! That was fun. Yeah. Alright, well, that pretty much covers the review. They're also known as bomb bags. And,